fishermen were using old equipment, and Thomas was worried. I'm going to be late for Henry at the docks. He won't like this. Please hurry up. Thomas was rudely interrupted. His driver and fireman laughed.
Phew, sniffed Thomas. What a pong!
Man waving a red flag.
What's the matter now?
High tides are damaging the track, reported the man. I've marked the spot. We'll go and inspect, said the driver. It would be dangerous for heavy engines like Henry, agreed the driver. But for Thomas, it's safe enough. The guard left a red oil lamp by the damaged track to warn engines.
When we get to the docks, I'll tell them to...
Thomas's driver and fireman were in the yardmaster.
What route is Henry taking tonight? Asked the driver.
The coastal run, it's the quickest.
But I told you, gasped the driver.
That's dangerous for a big engine like Henry.
The yardmaster quickly phoned the signalman. Henry roared past the signal box.
I'll soon make up for lost time.
The signalman couldn't hear the...
Fresh air.
Oh, yes, replied.